think this week is, will go a long way to them learning the trade. You know, it's it is a learning curve. There's no doubt about it. But we've got young lads, and I think one of them, you know, names, you know, it doesn't matter to me. I know who it was, and you just let the guy run, and then they got the first ball, and then the guy stuck it in the back of the net for the second ball, and consequently we found ourselves level at half time. And I thought, if truth be known, we didn't play them off the park, but we had enough quality today to see you through.
But you had that perfect start in the first half with the penalty, all made by the run of Jack Payne.
Jack Payne, he had a role to do. You know, we can play him in two or three positions. Everyone's asking the question, what is his best position? And I think we've found it. It's got to be in the hub of things. It's in the middle of the park, whether it's in a three or whether it's in a two and a one or whether that's in a 4-2-3, you know, 4-2-3-1. He just needs to be on the park. He's a little magician when he gets the ball, and when he sees a big centre half, he looks at the weights of the eyes and just says, I'm having you. And that's what he did, and he had the centre half, and then consequently got the penalty. So good to see Jack get the penalty, want the penalty, secondly, and then third, get the winning goal.
It's been a massive week, and a successful week as well at that, so you can't you can't praise the boys enough for getting 9 points out of nine and going away twice to two difficult clubs. You know, it's a great feat for the boys and a great confidence booster.
What do you put that down to? Because there was a blip. Southend started okay this season and then it dipped, but they've come back stronger and better, it seems.
I think so. You know, we always stay focused and we always know what we need to do. You know, if sometimes in football it doesn't always go your way. I found that myself this season to start off with. It's not quite gone my way, but you know, you keep grafting, you keep believing, and eventually it comes. And now we are in that sort of position where we've got the confidence and run that sort of run. Then, you know, we're just going to kick on and carry on.
Is it all about character?
Of course it is. Yeah, of course it is. As you get older, you know, nothing's ever going to be perfect all the time. But when you are in a little bit of a rut, you've just got to dig in and get through it. And thanks to the gaffer for sticking by me, and obviously the fans for sticking by me, because maybe I've not been up to par, but I feel like as if I'm getting there, I feel fitter and stronger.